gonna go with something a little bit more slower, since DLC requires more breaking than usual compared to non-DLC. Can save a lot of time on game. Yeah, that's right. That is right. Yeah, if you have any question, then go for it. I'm open to almost any question now. Thank you. Well, okay, no lightning and blue shell so far. This is actually pretty good. Pretty damn good. Well, okay. This is looking good so far. There is the first one. Only 1.9 is pretty good actually, considering how good my early game was in my PB. Sick, that's pretty good, definitely. I'm almost sure I can save time on Triforce Guard, I'm pretty sure. Can't remember anymore if it was that good. Yeah, there's a huge difference between 150cc and 200. What a lot. Definitely. There's quite a huge gap. Turbo on this turn is like really risky and not safe at all. Is going lineup. Yeah, the CPUs are pretty bad. Well, not for all the tracks, but most of them. There's actually a few tracks that the AI is really good at rebending. Not bad. Yeah, rebending. Like Dolphin Shoals, that's the one they're really good at. And they're really bad on Sinister and Broad. That's gonna be the perfect example of. Yeah, struggling on some tracks in turn CC. Like, you'll see when I'm going to reach the third lab. This is where things can go really interesting. That's Cat Peach. Okay. It's a little bit of a game. Can't really use it. And I'm gonna keep the Queen Shell just in case. This could be pretty bad. But you really want to be careful on the third lap on SNES and Broad, depending if they actually has Shroom, Star, Bulabill. Yeah, that went well. I've told my shell, Wario might still be too close for me to actually get out of it. He still might get cut shells. That's a bush shot, I mean. Okay. Good one. First bush shell to run. Okay. Yo, Isaac, long time no see. Thanks to good luck. You can. With mushrooms. As usual, same as MK Mario Double Dash. You just need the right timing. With mushrooms. Super hard right now. Yes! Got it. Got a 2% chance. And I messed up the turn. I was being way too greedy on that turn for the mini turbo. Pretty cool gold. I knew I could save some time on Trapper's Cup. That was pretty damn good overall. You see, Bruno, if that was MK Deluxe, a boo would swipe to the horn. Yeah, probably. Alright, baby park. Let's go. Can save a shit ton of time on Crossing Cup. It's Always buddy formed. Always buddy formed. Eternal pressure. Corner. This is better than that. Okay, good. Okay, that was interesting. Okay, that works. Didn't lose my momentum, alright. To break a little bit. Don't hit me. Okay. Close one. Oof. Okay, that cool. That was a clutch baby park. Sick. Sup, Yankee Master. That comment went so badly, like it's so easy to get hit by someone on Baby Park. I'll take it. Pretty good. I'm not using DK, it's definitely helping me a lot on this track. It's like the one reason I'm picking the Villager because of the difference between Villager and DK. I'm gonna go for it. Okay. And I'm like, perfect. I was trying to protect myself at the end, but didn't work. I was a little bit too late. Learning and control. Help. Damn it, Kangaroo. We don't want to. Diggs. Gotta keep Waluigi, man. There's a pocket, okay. Fair enough. Well, that just happened, cool. That is pretty annoying. Of course that was gonna happen. Oops. Help. I'm so pissed, dude. I can't believe I did that. I lost a few seconds from that. God damn it. That's annoying. Alright, let's see which one I'm gonna get. And it's gonna be Winter, my favorite. Every goddamn time, man. I'm actually on a decent place. Man. Gotta love Winter, man. Gotta love Winter, you know. I'm not gonna save any time now. Yet. Cool game. I got Winter on PB as well, so yeah. That's the whole thing, too. Could I say sometimes I didn't get Winter, but you know, this game is cool. It'll give me the worst season, literally the only one I don't want to see. Help. It's random, and there's 4 different seasons, and Winter is literally the only one I want to get. It's literally the worst one, because of the snow. It just makes it's actually harder to drive on snow. That's my problem, and I'm using Slice, so actually even worse. Because it's so much time, man. I said so much time if that didn't get Winter. Like, ah, man, I'm so annoyed. Like, I'm 12 seconds ahead and could I say like easily 10 more seconds, I think. 8, 10. Ah, for fuck's sake, man. Every goddamn time I'm actually on good pace. But yeah, there's actually a way to pick the season you want to get from the main menu when you pick a track. Depending which button you press between L, R and ZR, ZL. You get different tracks depending which button you press when you pick the track. Since I start on Yoshi's Circuit, I can't pick the track I want on Animal Crossing. It's impossible for me. It's so nice. Gotta ruin my hopes of getting a really good PB. I legit don't remember last time I actually got summer or even spring. Four times and three of them I've been winter. The last one was autumn. That's a cool game, man. Totally fair. Can't do it. This is the reason why some people actually pick Animal Crossing first and 48 tracks. So they have to, don't have to deal with the bad ones during this track if they get a wrong season. Yeah. You can go for 42, but yeah. So annoying, man. There's literally no reason to actually pick Master Reels, they're just too bad. They're terrible compared to Slick and the other ones. This is probably still gonna be PB, honestly. Yeah, there's a ton of people speedrunning this game. Well, probably not anymore since Deluxe came out. So. But yeah, a few days ago, Little Bros. Frank Kid Deluxe remade. Yeah, a ton of people were speedrunning this game back in the day. Don't know, but nowadays, since Deluxe came out, so. Probably won't say that. Not anymore. Can show you the leaderboards. Take our time. Great. Speedrunner.com. Don't think I'm gonna have the time for. Okay. Yeah, it is. Yes. Well, I actually got a record for 32 tracks. I don't really care much about this category. Since this is the actual lot of this game, so you can actually have faster loads than just using a digital copy of the game. Now, like, Switch versions don't completely different anyway, so the section is only the board, so it doesn't even matter. Both games are actually different at the end. So you can't even actually really compare much about Switch and Wii U. Much about DLC only. What I actually do care is 32 and 48 tracks. Because not everyone has DLC, so that's the reason why it's actually a thing. That's MK8. I don't know about the likes, probably something similar, I think. Like, it's probably something like MK8D. Let's go for the shortcut. Easy every time, man. This feels so close. Yeah, this is gonna be PV, but seriously, yeah, go into it again. Just piss off, man, really. Because there's so much time, it's working. Yeah, could have been sub 3, I think. Probably. If I didn't get one too on Animal Crossing. Well, cool game. Is that even a new Ricky? Don't think it is. AMKDX4 Deluxe.